How much was the first Ford car? Assembly line production allowed the price of the touring car version to be lowered from $850 in 1908 to less than $300 in 1925. At such prices, the Model T at times comprised as 40% of all cars sold in the United States.